harder. Heart. Trap.
Poppin', ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy Saren Snowman here, back with some more Watch Dogs 2, baby. Alright, so we've taken over the satellites in orbit, or we have a back door in it. We haven't taken it over. We have a back door in it. We stole a server, which was actually part of Dushan's plan. So we're going to move on from there. Hope y'all do enjoy the content. If you do, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, click the bell, the heart, to follow notifications so you know when we go live. We're live streaming all the time on Twitch, and we upload those videos to YouTube 2 months later, something like that. Hope y'all having a great day, and without further ado, let's get right into the content, brother. I gotta get my tight, put it behind me. I put it behind me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright. Num num num. Alright. So we have, I think, only the one. Like, this one is like an overall type of mission, you know? Oh, these things are surprisingly fast. Wait, actually, where the fuck is it? Fast travel me to South Park. Away! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, let me turn on the motherfucking side music, the background noise, if you will. Well, I mean, there's something out here, I guess, but T-Pain, take it away. Oh my god. I love this fizzle pack. It's so good. Thank you, T-Pain. I mean, like, I know if he's watching my little bitty stream, but, you know. I don't want to buy a motorcycle because we don't have fun. You know what I mean? But don't have fun! Chevy? Chevy, Chevy? Off-road? Nope. Sports? Heck it. I wish I could get that red with the blacks. Oops, my bad. I weren't paying no attention. I'm sorry. Please stop driving, motherfucker. Okay, thank you. Bitch. I think I took a picture of that one already. That ain't it. Oh my god.
Down.
I gotta get a black and white one. That one looks good.
Investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation, along with former Congressman Mark Thruss, attempted to illegally influence the congressional election. Evidence of their malfeasance was provided by the controversial hacker group, DedSec. As a result of their evidence, the election itself has been delayed.
Boom, baby, we did that shit, you see? Alright, we're doing something with the... I don't even know.
We want to go after Titus, okay?
Robotics?
Yeah.
You find something in the data dump?
Okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the quote signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, quote signs. Which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's what Junior here is, a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you can get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors and infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no password.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Oh.
Listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Mm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
It does work, man.
Bro, we can get you another one.
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way.
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you say to me?
Hey. Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice French.
All right. Play your role when you are, Marcus.
Yeah.
You wanted to destroy his son!
Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver an EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Exactly.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads,
ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the Masked Highwayman.
The Masked Highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the Masked Crack.
You're not the Masked Crack. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
I'll take that. Thank you. That's dumb. Well, if I did that, then I wouldn't even need to do the door hack, honestly. That way you can watch me. Oh! Let's go. Run. Jump in the water, swim. Right, now we just gotta, you know, not make a lot of noise in the water.
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
I didn't mean to. Shit. I fucked up. Nope. Damn it. I honestly... What? Oh my god, just fucking kill me, I'm sorry! Fuck! Jesus! Fucking so aggressive, what the hell? Bro! Oh my god.
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Okay.
Shut everything down, now!
I'm stuck on you like a deja vu, man, deja vu.
Systems. You should be good to go.
Hear that? Listen.
I think he died. I think he did. What? What? Oh my god, baby. Wow. Enter it. Wow. I don't know what that does. Oh. Hello? Oh. Hi. Ow, wait, what?
Hey, booty call. I will follow you so hard.
What? Stop. Jesus Christ. Yeah, exactly. Nothing to report.
Everything is in order. My systems are operating optimally. All clear. Believe me. Everything is in order.
Me one of them.
Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report. My systems are operating optimally. All clear. Everything is in order. Bleep, bleep, bloop. Vector sweep complete. All clear. Nothing to report. Everything is in order. All clear. Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Oh, buddy.
Nothing to report.
Ah. Oops.
Keep my shoulders back.
Okay. All right.
One morning we were having breakfast.
Oh my god, I'm gonna need a detective. What? What door? Aw.
Okay, little guy, today is your day. Make us proud. Oh, all right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Okay, yeah.
Rich, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready, near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
No. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Send your confirmation.
Check the area.
Bitch, I'm in a parking lot. Shut the fuck up. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. So on the map. Oh, might as well just drive there. Find it first. Actually. Change vehicles.
Are you trying to topical us?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but The people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's theirs.
Hey. Just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Huh? Anyway, you get to go inside TARDIS and play with the robots.
Shit, when was this decided,
man? Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
It's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out, okay, so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the TARDIS warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are going to go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby looking at blueprints and power plants.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
Jesus. Oh my god. Bro, this thing is... Woof! I mean, it's exactly what you'd expect it to be, I guess, right? I like cross rockets.
Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound kind of dirty.
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Nope. Stairs are his kryptonite.
Everything.
Sorry.
Spinning.
Oh god, that doesn't. Ha!
For a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
Thank you. I'm so confused. Did I not do it? Okay, it's gotta be further in then, I guess. What is even happening? Bro, I'm so confused. Hello? What? What do you mean? Shut the fuck up, Mods. Okay. So that only goes up or down. What the fuck does this do? Turns it this way or that way. Okay. Yeah, we're clearly not to this far yet. What are we fucking doing? Ah!
We've got a problem here, Captain!
What? Getting all clean, Junior. Nice, buddy. Alright.
Keep heading toward the loading bays. The security room is just off to one side.
This is fun, but don't forget what you came here to do, Marcus.
I haven't forgotten. Just enjoying the ride.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go this way. Ow. That'd be too easy to just let me go through there, huh? Yeah, they gotta do me like that. That seems scary. What the fuck? I mean, I'm sure they wouldn't crush me, right? Like... Ah! Okay. Here we go, Junior. I'm sorry, buddy. You okay? It's okay. It's gonna be alright.
Alright, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior.
Whoa!
The EMP work like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me. Pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rapid binge drinking. Ranch picked
Why
up Titus' default
door
code. Why won't
this fucking thing work?
4545.
Thanks.
All right, try to breathe evenly. Long breaths in, out. That's right.
I mean, what do they want me to do? Go in the front fucking door? That seems like a silly ass fucking idea, but what the fuck? This seems ridiculous, just fucking, let's just waltz in the front fucking door. What the fuck? You want me to just walk in the front fucking door, dog? Okay. Dog. I mean, is there a way to get up there from here? I don't think so. Dog, they want me to just go in the front fucking door and what? Just start shooting motherfuckers? Like, hello? What do you want me to do? Dog, just walk on in and act like I fucking work there or something? Oh, hey, hi, how are you? No, I don't mind that guy. I don't know.
Look, I've got it. Uh-huh.
Man. It's ridiculous, dog. What the hell? What do they think? Like, what exactly do they think that I'm gonna be able to accomplish? Here, I'm gonna get fucking clapped, dog.
Status all clear.
Hey, how are you? Intruder!
Hey! Strike!
Be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Checking LK.
Like, what the fuck do you want me to do? Oh, I should have brought my fucking paintball fucking gun. Jesus. Fuck it, we're gonna send the bot in. We're just gonna boost it the fuck out of there if it gets caught.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
Right. You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Hello? What is this room? Oh, this room's ridiculous. Hello? Well, that's fucked. This glass is fucking blue. You know what I mean?
Hey,
he?
All right, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
I want to make sure the air, like, you know. There's been times whenever I've fucking gone and ran into a fucking dead end. I'm like, oh, that wasn't it. Hell yeah, I put that up to myself. Alright. Thank you. Damn it! Bro, I didn't know there was gonna be that many! Fuck! Damn it, dude. Sometimes, you know, you just gotta fucking go for it, you know? And then, sometimes there's just a fucking person just right there in your fucking way. Yum, dog. That's crazy.
All right, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Keep moving.
Bro, this guy has not moved yet. What the fuck is he doing, dude? Damn, bro.
All clear.
I had a feeling that was the case. Oh shit, wait, am I close enough? Fuck, I hope so. Damn it.
Thank you.
All right, Ray. Send it something your way.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Motherfucker!
Yo, what's up, thick boy? How you doing? Dude, this game's amazing.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
All right, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
Naughty, naughty!
All right, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
Yeah.
One of our long-term goals for Titus Robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry.
Okay. Okay, I thought these were going to be ways to unlock the door, but alright, yeah. I'm with it.
Within the next 2 years, Titus will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel.
How you doing, thick boy?
While the current Titus Watcher robots have limited offensive capability, we plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years. We are currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We are also in negotiations with Galilee to build walkers for their space program.
Aha!
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Titus and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue Concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah, I have my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you. Wait. All right, easy. I'm so excited for Watch Dogs Legions, I can't even wait. What? Weapon activated? Oh yeah, whoa.
Guys. Guys, I can't even.
Where'd you find?
Oh, I can't even. Oh.
What the fuck even? Hello? What even? Is it like a
man, why did you get to play with all the toys?
Wait, do I get a jump? Oh, please tell me I get a fucking jump in that thing. Holy tits, bro. What the fuck?
System online.
Oh my god. Oh.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Oh. Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that.
God. Hello? That's fine, call your reinforcements, you bitch. Wait. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm fucking up. Oh god, that wasn't good. Oh I was having too much fun with the toy.
That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Knock the fuck out of a prototype while I work on the door.
Counting on you, buddy.
I got bumped. I'm trying to lost. Hello?
An elevator. You'll need to find your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everything.
Oh, wow.
Good luck.
way above my pay grade. Oh my god, I love saying that. Oh, I don't have a job now, but whenever I have a job. Oh, people come up and ask me, should I be like even something I genuinely don't know. I'd be like,
yo, it's Marcus, pay grade, dog. Check out all this Titus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns.
Yeah, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
Hey, you guys ready? Satara's about to release the vid.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Titus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec Pride, and what we found, should worry you. Titus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampaged through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines can be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest them now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Titus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
Itsy bitsy spider.
We've got some really bad news. Can you come in?
What's going on?
Marcus, you're all over the news. Homeland Security just put you on their most wanted list.
The fuck?
Better come to ground, amigo.
What? Holy bro. Wow. Holy titties. Woo! That is... Jesus. Wow. What's this last level do? We don't have the data key, city disruption. That'd be good. Down for that one. Damn, I can't get any of them. Shit. Alright. Damn! The things that I want, I ain't even got fucking shit for, dog. Damn. Might as well get this, because that last thing will be good. I have, yeah. Bug it. All right. I'm all about reducing my botnets. Or how many bots it takes to do a thing. I want as many as I can have, and I want to, You know what I mean? Easy clap. I think I might do. Nah, I'm just gonna do this one relatively long. At least 3 hours. I'm thinking. So another hour and a half. At least. Just debating. Just thinking. Oh boy. Oh, is it up there? Oh. Wait, I want to change my outfit first, sorry. Fuck. It's been a while since I've entered Bella. Usually I just TP. Let's just say I've exited this place more than I've entered it. Alright, let's see if we can change some things around. Oh, we got more stuff. Nice. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh. Lol. Alright. I'm rocking this thing. Hell yeah, that thing's fresh food. Maybe the sculptor's helpful ones. I don't know. I think we should go back with this hat. It's a nice hat. Yeah. Maybe. Let's see. We'll see. Lol, I got that for one live stream. Me and this dude work together. Oh, not dead sack. We've been wearing dead sack. No. I'm wearing the top. I should probably change the hat, yeah. So I'm not wearing. I shouldn't be wearing anything dead secky right now. You know what I mean? Let's do those. Bags. Nah. Bottoms. Yes. Okay. Pin stock. Bags with a minimum of spread. Don't I have a red hat somewhere? I think. Maybe. It's hard to keep track, you know what I mean? Okay, bag's good. I need to go here. Glasses. I'm gonna go with the police shades for right now. Mask. I still need a mask. Let's see. What should we do? Let's just go. Still need a different mask, though. Miscellaneous masks. Dang. Oh, that's where I just was. Fuck. Okay. There's two masks. No. Fuck it. It works. And then pine stock bags. All right. Go. This is the final mission. Oh my god. Well, fuck it. I mean, yeah, let's do it. And then we can, you know, more in the live stream after this heck. Easy! Just got out of an hour of
work. You need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Marion. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on? What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah. It's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley. Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collective data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't mix each other here. That's Prime. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Come on.
Are you gonna play as her now?
Oh boy.
Oh boy! Well, fuck, I just spent like 5 minutes dressing Marcus up. For nothing to happen. Is this a loading screen? Okay, it was.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first.
Oh, shit, we're gonna be different people now.
Yo, oh. Marcus! Play me something fresh.
Yeah, well, we don't have that option because we are, not trying to get copy. Whoa! Copyright strike. Or DMCA'd, you know what I mean? Oh, buddy! Yum!
I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router.
Hooray!
Damn, Bloom really goes that extra mile to protect its own.
Ah! Well, this isn't fucking good. This is very bad. Very bad. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We're fucked. That shit's gonna reset. Damn it! What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. I...
There you go.
Easy. Alright, I thought we weren't gonna make it. Poppin'.
And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very High Noon Justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come aboard. You're a lawsuit waiting to happen.
Fuck! Then what are we talking about?
Weren't you the one who wanted to turn our arrangement into something more 24/7?
Yeah.
Collar and chastity cage, pegging, breath control. 50s household, but I wear the pants and you take it.
Okay, well.
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up.
Oh, hell yeah.
Locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Yeah, you know, I knew that wasn't gonna work, but I was like, you know what, this guy's hardcore. Maybe he'll survive. I don't fucking know. I don't know, maybe he's wearing Kevlar. Maybe his clothes are made out of fucking Kevlar. I don't fucking know.
is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Okay. Didn't I just shoot like a bunch of grenades over that fucking car? Why the fuck did I get blown up that? What? Huh? What? Okay, we gotta do some sort of stealthy approach, because I'm not trying to deal with backup and shit, you know what I mean? It's too much work. It's too much work, you know?
Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
This unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
He's not here.
Get out there.
Start a sweep.
Hey Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
Not on my watch.
Head over that way!
Find him!
I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do to this fucking door? I'm so confused! What, like, what do they want me to do to the fucking wall? Oh my god, that's so stupid. Are you fucking serious? I feel so dumb now. Whatever.
Servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet, the backup servers, and the campus generators. Good thing I brought extra goodies.
What? Okay, what do you want me to do?
Again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Oh, shit. Hell yeah. Is Marcus? Back to Marcus? Hell yeah.
Damn. Y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Not okay. Say that. No, go ahead. Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit, Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
the mosquitoes. Oh, wait, I know. Oh. Who, me?
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
Wait.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. But don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
Thank you.
stranger to most of us, Mr. Raymond Kenny. Though Kenny was a CTOS pioneer, he was also a whistleblower who decided to turn on his own team. He was unsuccessful. His response took out the Northeast power grid, leaving 11 people dead. Collateral damage. Kenny went underground soon after, and although we've been working very closely with law enforcement, he has remained one step ahead of us ever since. We almost caught him in Pawnee, Illinois, where he posed as a sculptor named T-Bone to set up camp near one of our main offices. He gave us the slip. Raymond Kenny's primary goal seems to be an end to our company, which leads us to believe he is mentally unstable. Indeed, he has often allied with other troubled minds, including Aiden Pierce, and another former Bloom engineer, Tobias Brewer. We believe Kenny is an active threat, and we expect he will try to attack CTOS 2.0. Keep in mind, Kenny is a master manipulator, operates at a high level of expertise, and has extensive knowledge about our company. Our own employees have been tricked into letting him through our doors on multiple occasions. The current plan for dealing with Raymond Kenny is to have a proper response waiting for him, because he will strike again. You'll note, we recently sent pictures of him in the employee newsletter to try to build awareness.
Alright. Wait, what?
Okay, seriously, what happened?
What happened?
Yeah, okay.
You know what? It's always worthwhile to send the RC in.
Let's talk about Bloom's current elephant in the room. DedSec. Last year, if you had told me I'd be doing a risk assessment on these jokers, I would have laughed. But here's the reality. Their numbers have grown exponentially.
No, it's water? Oh my.
They've got public sentiment on their side. In fact, many unaffiliated help them out by donating processing power or by distributing their messages. What started as a relatively harmless group of pranksters has turned into a movement. We see these fads come and go. Activists and rebels drawing in mainstream support and surging for a summer. They tend to fade away as people lose interest. Our problem? People aren't losing interest. several of our partners taking big hits from these hackers. They keep getting win after win, and there's no sign of that momentum slowing. Their message seems to be anti-big business and anti-establishment, which puts our company and its products firmly into their warped perception of bad guy territory. They will attack us, and it's going to be soon. They will have a lot of public support on their side. We need to be extra secure with our data, careful to avoid any PR blunders that could attract more people to their cause, and to be extra vigilant with our secure assets. If we're lucky, DedSec's going to do something to turn the public against them, effectively robbing them of their most important resource.
Fuck.
Supporters.
The fuck are you?
What? Nah, nothing. I'm just chilling, dog.
You'd better leave, DedSec. We don't need any hackers here. Get out.
I'm not
out.
Hacking nothing.
We don't need any hackers here.
Get it's out. Fine. I'm leaving, dog. What the fuck was that?
360 no scope.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer.
Okay, this is good. I don't actually see any people, so...
I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here.
It's very unsettling.
I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on, now! Alarm has been triggered. Send local operatives.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Thank you.
quiet.
Bitch, I shocked your ass! Whoa! Okay, that glass ain't bulletproof, dog. Shit. Jesus.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
Alright, as soon as I get out, I need to, like, get away. So I think I should run right instead of left. I think that would work better. Yeah, because they saw me. I could sneak past them if they wouldn't have seen me. Could have just whoop. Maybe.
Thank you.
Shut up, dog.
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Get the fuck out of here! Breathe! Hack the world, baby!
Where did he go?
What's good, homie?
Marcus?
I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but...
Oh, wait. Wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here...
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code. Improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
Bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Susan Nevin! Turn her around! Hands behind your back! Hit the locking fingers now!
Susan Nevin, you have the right to remain silent.
Clap them cheeks, baby. We clapped them. Damn, bro. Man. Some good shit. That's what that was. Got him. I don't know if this is a
hacker. It's a switch on your fears. Fear of the other. They tried to isolate you.
called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. If you're going to San Francisco, you're gonna be to keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you. And we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Thanks.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Dushan Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
You should probably listen to this.
DedSec, we stood together, middle fingers held high. The Silicon Valley attacked our privacy, demanded our complacency, and violated our freedoms. We caught Bloom making backroom deals with each of the biggest tech giants. Companies already specialized to track and manipulate every aspect of our lives. Bloom thought they'd use us as a boogeyman to drive these companies to their CTOS. All that data was to be protected and controlled by one master program. But we didn't play fair. We shut down their CTOS for days. We exposed them one at a time, stripped their credibility, and prevented an unprecedented state of public control. Together, DedSec gave the untouchable Big Brother its first black eye. Bloom's man behind the megaphone, Dushan Nemec, will spend the rest of his days in prison, thanks to our efforts. He was an opportunist, using his connections to exploit Bloom's system. They will scapegoat him, paint him as a rogue element, claim it was a singular random incident. But we won't let him off the hook so easily. We have demonstrated their weaknesses, both human and technological. With great power comes great vulnerability. Bloom and their sycophants now face an onslaught of legal action and government investigation. Faith in the CTOS is at an all-time low. We did this. We know the greed engine will never rest. And to that, we promise, neither will DedSec. We outnumber them. With every indiscretion, every scandal, and every scam, they add to our numbers. And we will be watching. DedSec has given our warning. Do what you will.
How much of this is hyperbole? Has it really gone global?
There are new DedSec cells popping up everywhere. The Middle East, South America, Europe. And not just them. We can't even keep up with all the new hacktivist groups.
All right. Make the call.
You sure?
Do it.
Skippers! Invite you to return to San Francisco. Online. Hell yeah. He did it, baby. Oh, shit. 5.5 milli, baby. Whew. Wait. Ooh. Neom! We fucking did it. Alright. Elia? Alright, let's see. Research apps. Do it! Oh yeah, baby! Alright, so online DLC, DLC online, online, DLC online. Alright. Okay, whatever. So yeah. Debating what we should do. Let's talk to the people real quick.
That was good work getting the Tescas.
Oh.
All of DedSec pitched in.
Yeah, I'm proud of our little club.
It's a shame it took a tragedy to make it clear just how much we can count on everybody.
They'd have come together for any of us, Satara. They got our backs.
Alright, I'm gonna call it here. Hope y'all did enjoy this live stream. Alright.
Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
Alright. Oh, there we go.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though? We killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... What?
Stay calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Alright, well, yeah, so I'm gonna end this one here. Hope y'all did enjoy. If you did, well, you know, you should drop a like, subscribe, click.
Officer down! Repeat, officer down!
I don't know, that don't sound good. Maybe we'll do some driver stuff in the next live stream. We haven't done that. Just to pick up, you know, start it off, whatever, I don't really know. Hope y'all did enjoy, but, yeah, that's gonna be the end of this one. I hope y'all did enjoy, and I'm gonna catch y'all. Oh yeah, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, click the bell, the heart, the follow notification, so you know when we go live. And, yeah, other than that, hope y'all have a fantastic day, and I'll catch y'all on the motherfucking flip-flop!